Working in the rainforest is incredible. Your senses come alive. The sights, smells, and more than anything else, the sounds. From the moment you wake up to the moment night falls, you're surrounded by life. And it's this life that needs to be protected. I'm Eilidh Munro, a conservation filmmaker, and I've had the incredible opportunity to work in the rainforests of the tropics, creating documentaries about the natural world and social injustice. Working in the rainforest requires patience, resourcefulness for when things go wrong, but most of all, respect. You need to accept the forest owes you nothing, and you might not always get the shot. But when you do, the feeling is so worth the wait. We need rainforests to stabilize the world's climate. This forest is home to species found nowhere else on Earth. 2/3 of the world's plants and communities of people who rely on it as their home. But our forests are under threat. And as a global community, we need to be informed and inspired to act. This is why conservation filmmaking is so important to me. We need nuanced, compelling stories that speak to people across the world. No matter where you are, you have the potential to use creativity to inspire change. Now is the time to become a force for nature.